Orpheus was a poor boy, but he had a gift to give. He could make you see how the world could be in spite of the way that it is. And Eurydice was a young girl, but she'd seen how the world was when she fell. She fell in spite of herself, in love with Orpheus. But Hades gave her a choice to make, a ticket to the underworld. Just how far would you go for her?